Good day everyone. You are welcome to Geojay GIS Solution Tutorial Channel. I am MJ Adaviruku. Today I want to show you how to generate stream network from digital elevation model in QGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel, like this video and share. Thank you. So let's go to QGIS interface. Let me load in the digital elevation model I want to use for this exercise. Click on layer, add raster layer, then navigate to your folder. This is the digital elevation model I want to use. Click on it, click open, click add, click close. Yes, this is the digital elevation model I want to use to extract streams or generate stream network. So to do that, the first thing to do, check the properties of this digital elevation model. Right click and go to properties. Now if you come under source, you will see the CRS, the coordinate system is in projected coordinate system. You can check it better here under informations. You see it is projected. If your data, your digital elevation model is not projected, you will not get a good result. So you need to project your digital elevation model to projected coordinate system before you start. You can watch, I have a video on that. You can check the description box. You see a video on how to project raster. So having confirmed that it is in projected coordinate system, the next thing to do is come to processing. Processing toolbox. Then come to saga. This is saga. Click here, scroll down, you see terrain analysis hydrology. Click on that, then you will see fill sinks. We want to fill the sinks of this digital elevation model before we start using it for extraction of stream network. So this first one, fill sinks Wang and Liu. Double click that. Then here under parameter, the DEM is our digital elevation model here. Then the fill DEM here, you click here to save to file. Save to file. So let's just save it as channels. Let's say fill. Fill DEM. Fill them. Yes. So click on save. Here we don't want the flow direction, uncheck it. We don't want the watershed basin, uncheck it. So click on run. Depending on the area coverage of your digital elevation model, it may take some time. So if your area coverage is very big, then it will take a longer time. But if it is a small area, in no distant time it will be completed. So it's completed. Click close. Now the next thing, come to terrain analysis channel. Terrain analysis channel. Then come to channel network and drainage basin. Double click that. Then here, this elevation, it will be our fill DEM. Then this threshold, the default here is 5. The higher value you put here means the software should extract only major streams. But if you put lower value, it means it will extract minor streams. So here, let's leave it at 5. Then I will reduce the value later to see what is the difference. Then this flow direction, we don't need it, uncheck it. Flow connectivity, uncheck it. Strala order, uncheck it because we don't need it. Then this channel is the one we are after. So you click here, save to file. So let's call it channels. Channels. You click save. Then this drainage basin, we don't need it as well, uncheck it. This one also, you don't need it, uncheck it. And this one, junctions, we don't need it, uncheck it. So after doing that, click run. run. It will take time depending on the area coverage of your digital elevation model, but wait patiently for it. It's completed. Click close and close. Now bring this one down so that you can see the channels. See now? Okay. So let me close this for a while now for us to see what we have done. Now if you come here and uncheck this, see, this is the string we have extracted. Now if we double click this to go to properties, come to simple fill and change the color. Change the color. Increase the size. And click OK. So this is what we have done. So if you wish, you can still change the width of the simple line again. Maybe, or you reduce it if it is too big. Okay. Now we can, this is how to extract streams from digital elevation model in QGIS. However, you can still reduce the threshold to get as many streams you want to extract. Let's do another one using another threshold. So come to processing again, toolbox, then the channel network, double click it again. Then here our elevation will be our fill DEM. Then instead of 5 here, let's put 6 and see what the result will be. Let's increase it. Then here, we don't need flow direction, we don't need flow connectivity, we don't need strata order, we don't need drainage basin. Then this is the channel we need. So let's save to file. And let's just say channel 2. Click. Okay, so we don't need this as well. Uncheck it. Uncheck this. And click on run. So it will take some time to run. Is done. So click close. Now this is it. If you uncheck this, when we put 6, let me uncheck this. When we put 6, this is the number of streams extracted. When we put 5, see, you can see the difference. So this number of threshold you put determine the number of streams extracted. The lower threshold means it should extract minor streams. If you put higher threshold, it means it should extract major streams. This is how to extract stream in QGIS. Thank you for watching this video.